mi querida Panamá, no te eches a la mar, que la mar está en fortuna, mira que te va a llevar, que la mar está en fortuna, mira que te va a
Well, I was born in Casablanca, Morocco, and I was there till the age of 4. We then moved to Paris, and I was raised in a Sephardic household. Sephardic meaning Spanish Jewish on my mother's side and Judeo-Arabic on my father's side. So I grew up with a great mixture of cultures. I grew up listening to Arabic music, to Hebrew chanting from the synagogue, hearing songs in Spanish, and of course, since Morocco was a French colony at the time, a French protectorate, I also grew up listening to French music. Then moved to Paris, and after Paris, New York, where I arrived at the age of 9 years old, and I, spoke 4 languages before the age of nine because I was exposed to them as a young child, and it took me a long time to put it all together and to understand where I was from. I really felt out of place for a very, very long time. When I began to reclaim my heritage, my Sephardic heritage, it gave me a tremendous strength, a sense of purpose, a sense of direction, and I was then able to broaden my scope, because Sephardic music really is world music. After the expulsion from Spain in 1492, the Jews were, spread out through a diaspora that included North Africa, the Ottoman Empire, Eastern Europe, the Balkans, Portugal, and wherever they went, they brought their traditions with them, they brought their language with them, but they were also influenced by the cultures that received them.
Los billicos cantan con sus pies.
suspiros de amor. Os bilbilicos cantan con suspiros de amor. Mi neshama y mi ventura están en tu poder. Mi neshama y mi ventura están en tu poder.
Sephardic is world music by definition. Right? So I began to synthesize all of these influences and to not only recreate the music in what I thought was a traditional sense, but to give it a contemporary flavor. Because oral traditions are meant to be examined and re-examined and reinterpreted if they are to survive. And so I mix the traditional instruments like the oud, sometimes the Moroccan violin, or sometimes just a straight violin that is played with a great deal of a sensitivity to the music. So I mix all these elements. So it's a hybrid, but it's music that becomes accessible. Because great music, what is it? It's wonderful melody, rhythm, and texts. And Sephardic music has it all.
Padre querido, Padre bendito, luz de Israel, Abraham Avinu, Padre querido, Padre bendito, luz de Israel. Cher de terra, quedo premiada, de día en día, el le preguntaba de qué tenéis la cara tan nevada. Ella sabía el bien que tenía. Abraham Avinu, padre querido, padre bendito, luz de Israel. La novia no tiene contado. Venimos a ver.